Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars.
At the end of my last blog, I said I had to get up early in the morning, and here I am, 4:30, as we go under the Verrazano Bridge and enter New York. Verrazano Bridge, or Straits of, separates Staten Island from Brooklyn, and once you're there, you leave the Atlantic and you're in New York Bay. So I had to see that in with my mate Ron and Mark as we officially enter New York.
Whoa, that is close.
4 or 5 feet?
Well, guys, it's been a pleasure sailing with you.
4 or 5 feet, maybe?
Cheers.
Santé.
There we are now,
officially in New York.
I took this photo as we docked in Brooklyn Harbour, and it's from the other side of the ship. It's of Ellis Island. So if you were a refugee or an immigrant back in the day, this is where you came, and they decided whether you were going to be able to get into the USA or not. Yeah. In England we had Tilbury Docks, where the likes of the Windrush and others would come in, and they just were put up in abandoned, cold, damp air raid shelters. This looks much nicer.
Well, I'm waiting by the wheelchair place, and that lady there talking to the man, this is the most rudest person I've met in my life. Absolutely awful. Welcome to the USC, my mate Ron just said. I'm going to have to teach these people some lessons.
Mannerisms.
Well, despite that awful woman, I managed to get off the ship. Welcome to the United States. Ron stuck with me and right up to the taxi. And what happens next is rather emotional and tearful, because we had to say goodbye. So we won't film that. Well, I've dried my eyes and Ron's on his way. I'm in the rather long taxi queue. No favours for the handicapped, as they call us here. I've got to wait and wait. But my countenance was lifted when I saw some friends across the road on their trolley. I couldn't go and say hello, otherwise I'd lost my place in the queue, and they were quite far away. So, New York, New York. I'm here. So, from watching my favourite musical in London, Sadler's Wells, 42nd Street, I'm here on 42nd Street, Times Square. So there's me first four blogs, and which covered arriving in Southampton from Waterloo, getting on the boat, the cruise, and arriving in New York. So if you are on your own, you're disabled, it's easy. There were no problems. Apart from your wheelchair thing at the beginning, there were no, at the door, there were no problems apart from, oh yeah, and that stupid woman at the end. There were no problems apart from my wheelchair thing at the beginning. The doors, we can do nothing about that. And that stupid woman at the end who didn't know what she was doing, keeping everyone on the boat when you didn't need to. And brilliant, it was great. I loved the cruise, it's fantastic. So if you want to shoot for the moon, just shoot for the moon. Right. Gotta go, gotta go to bed, gotta get up early again tomorrow because I'm off to Canada, Toronto, see the Niagara Falls. Hey, catch you later.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars.